Behold, everyone, my mansion, my grand, grand estate. Unfortunately, they've divided it up to like 20 other people. What I'm actually bringing all of you out tonight to observe is the celestial bodies that we have before us. Now, I'm showing you this because we're about to begin our study of the solar system, and what a fantastic time to begin studying the solar system, because there's nothing better than just going out at night and studying the sky. Not only can we learn so much about our solar system, Milky Way galaxy, but we can also learn a great deal in literature, because so often we have references in the stars to constellations, which things like Orion's Belt, these types of things pop up as allusions or references in literature. So we can mix our science and our language arts together. But here's something that has been, just on my mind the past couple nights. Is this right here? We've got the moon on the upper left of the screen. And then below it is this fantastic star. Actually, it potentially could be a planet. And I'm really curious in doing some research and just knowing what I'm looking at here. The longer I look at it, the more I can feel it calling to me, the more curious I become about it. Wow, how fantastic. Really, you behold the glory of God when you look up at the sky. So let's kind of utilize this extra time that we have at home to do some of our science at night. You don't necessarily have to do your questions or your work at night, but you can always step out into your backyard and just behold and study. And we can also talk about constellations and kind of try to map some of those constellations and do that from home. This Monday, that would be tomorrow morning because I'm shooting at night. On Monday, I want you guys to do chapter one, which is on the sun. There's a really cool experiment at the beginning. If you have a globe and a flashlight, you can do the experiment very easily. If you don't, watch for a video in which I do it. But we're gonna start with chapter 8, lesson 1 about the sun. I'll have you answer the review questions at the end. It'll all be in the notes of the email. But more than anything during this chapter, I want you to step out of your back door, look up at the sky at night, and behold the glory of God, and also learn something about our galaxy. So enjoy, guys. Have a nice night. Good night, moon. Good night, star. Planet, whichever you may be, we'll find out soon.